myself inside the remedy. But she ain't even checking me. Oh,
Club Saturday night, though. What happened right there? What happened, Dave? What happened? Oh, man. Dave put us back on there. Jam in the box. Yeah, that's what you do, Dave. Hey, this is live, baby. You know, we don't mess up nothing here. Come on, baby. About your my soul club Saturday night, do what you do, how you do, when you do. That's what we do up here on Club Saturday night. And Dr. G is in the house. And yes, Doc, I do know that Dave makes his own beer now. He does. I mean, Dave came in today and said, you know what, guys, I graduated, I make my own beer, and he brought some samples in, and we got a chance to really basically get some of the samples of a day's beer. It's really good, Doc. I mean, that's what we're drinking right now is the beer that Dave made. It's really nice. Dave said he's done with Busch beer and that he is in making his own beer. It's a darker beer. How come he didn't make a lighter beer, Dave? Or a lager, you know, but he came in with his own beer. Thank you, Dave. It's nice. No, seriously. Honest God, true. I'm not trying to be funny. You know, I make fun of you too, but I'm not trying to be funny. This is truly, truly some good beer. You ought to try it, Dr. G. I mean, last week you and him was buzzy. Now you sitting way over here. He's way over there. I mean, I'm just trying to tell you that Dave come up with some good beer. It does have a little potent to it, but nevertheless, it's smooth going down. It's very, very good beer. And according to Dave, Dave said it's healthy beer. Dave, I think all beers probably can be considered healthy. Maybe not. I don't know. I don't know, Dave. I mean, what do I know? But Dave said his beer is healthy. So can your beer be sold at a health food store? That's all I'm asking. Can I go to a health food store and find Dave the Man's beer that a health food store would say, we'll take on Dave the Man's beer? Okay, I don't know what you call your beer. What do you have a name for it? No, you don't have a name for your beer. How about Dave? Call your beer Dave. Because I'm going to call it Dave. You come with another name that I will respect you and I will call it that. But I'm going to call this some Dave beer. Very, very nice beer, Dave. Very nice. I think you tried to copy off of Bex, but very, very nice beer. It's very smooth going down. Dave said there's not a lot of added yeast or something to it or something like that. So it's very smooth going down. So very nice, Dave. So I will say that to you, okay? I'm going to give that to you. Very, very good beer, okay? Jam in the Box, Jam Master Soul, right here at WHPNN Radio Network with Dave the Man, our engineer, who makes his own beer. Dr. G, our music arranger, is here in the house. Him and Dave is sitting separately from each other like they just met. I don't understand what happened. Y'all was bosom buddies and close room pals a few weeks ago. But nevertheless, that's how they are right now. It's back and forth. You got the same kind of people in your family like I got in mine here at the studio. So we do what we do, how we do, when we do. Here's a song I think is really interesting. The song came in. It's a nice song. And guess what? This song is by Sade and Barry White. Jam in the Box, Jam Master Soul, Club Saturday Night. are Jam in the Box, Jam Master Soul, Club Saturday Tonight. Do what you do, how you do, when you do. That's what we do here on Club Saturday Night. That's a nice song by Sade and the maestro himself, Mr. Barry White. Jam in the Box, Jam Master Soul.